Do you think it's acceptable to ridicule dwarves on television?
No.
What about midgets?
Yeah.
Okay. But it must hurt.
Or just, a dwarf couldn't have it because there's no feeling in it. It's only an inanimate object.
A dwarf
has no feeling. It's an inanimate object.
Yes, exactly. Yeah. If you're a manager of a cinema and two dwarves kept trying to sneak in on one ticket because they were, one was standing on the other one's shoulders and they were just wearing a long coat and a trilby hat, what would you do then?
Well, they should have paid what other people should have paid.
What do you say to two dwarves in a long coat trying to sneak past you?
Well, you say, you know, everyone else has to pay a full price. I think it's only fair that you two pay a full price, whether you're vertically challenged or not.
Would you let them walk out like that, or would you say, stop being so stupid, walk out as two people, don't try and pretend to be one tall person?
Well, that's up to them, isn't it?
How do you get to that point where you go, I think you're two dwarves trying to, you know, take Mickey out of my business? Do you mean?
I suspect, you know, that the relationship between the head size and the coat might give it away, perhaps.
Do you think it's acceptable to dress dwarves up as children?
Yes, I would see that.
Okay, thanks very much.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
My
Cheers. Pleasure.